I got my start from my brother, actually. He was the one who started playing. My dad never actually really played much, and he was a baseball player, and then my brother kind of got me into it, and once I started playing, I just really loved it.
I think it's compete level, and I think coaches like to hear that too. He is really a tenacious competitor, not just when he has the puck, but trying to get the puck back. I like the way he plays both ends of the rink.
Try to be a two-way player, get back on defense first, be the first in on forecheck, kind of a fast player. Like to play smart, like using my teammates a lot.
For some, I think the sooner they realize that, you know, their development is also up to them. You know, no one else is responsible for what they do, and take ownership of their game and play the right way. You know, sometimes it's a really fine line, but that fine line can be an ocean too, a big gap between being in and being out.
It's a really good league, so it prepares you for the USHL and college. There's a lot of good players in this league, so it gets you ready just to get a feel for the pace of juniors and college. The most important thing coach told me is to make sure you play both ways and backcheck. You can't just be a one-way player and play offense, because that's not going to work at the higher levels. You always have to come back, play defense, and that's kind of always stuck with me along the way.
I hope he continues to work as hard as he does and compete with that tenacity that he competes with. Those things are going to separate him. His puck skills, that's years and years of work that he's put in to be able to handle the puck the way he has and see the ice the way he has. But I just hope the consistency and the tenacity remains, and he is able to sustain that over a longer period of time.